My name is Rhonda Barrett, and I'm a Class A truck driver. I used to work multiple jobs to be able to take care of my family. I've worked in warehouses. I've done CNA work in nursing homes. I've done side jobs. I've worked at grocery stores. I've done anything you pretty much can think. I received a voucher and I was able to get housing for my children at that time. I seen a home online that I was interested in, and like a few days later we followed up and I came out here and looked at the home and they took the bid, and that's how I received my home. My children did not know I was buying this home at all. So on Christmas Day, I told them, well, we're going to go out and see a family member that we haven't seen in a long time. They want to see us. And I got out and came around the back. And I came to the front door and I opened the door and I said, they said that y'all could come in. So when the door opened, it was nothing in here. So the kids was like, why are we here? I was like, welcome home. And they just started screaming and just, they were just so happy. The thing I look forward most to having my own home is being able to have something to pass on to my children and let them have a forever home and a place to stay.